fantastic like me. You were saying no.
And the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. On an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
They will take you to your doom. I mean your room.
Thanks for that doom.
Get it? The words rise.
Thank you.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you. Discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Chris, can you grab my blacklist, Paul?
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No.
Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah,
that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Yeah. Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on. Make it happen. Give us some.
In fact, make it a super stretch. Great. Excuse me. Okay, folks, look, the show is all time.
Everybody, congratulations on those backstage
really
passes.
You're not going anywhere.
Bye-bye.
You're not going anywhere.
This here locomotive?
Sure, Goofy. That sounds like fun.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
All right, everyone. Yeah.
Fight!
Oh! What's this lever do?
Thank you.
Mr. Potato Head here. For your safety, please remain seated and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the game tray at all times.
Thank you. wait though for them.
Let's wait
for the side though. Let's see if come on.
Thank you.
last crew of it.
Stay hydrated.
Is that the key?
Exactly. If you work outside, you have to drink a lot of fluid. And if your sugar's down, you have electrolytes.
Listen carefully and remember, the better you work together, the
feet. You square button on the side, it's gonna light up. That's your three. Watch that button. Raise your knees, pretend you're the button.
Takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxium. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Move on, my friends. See you in the cockpit. Flight engineers, repair test. Hit your flashing buttons. Only one engineer. I'll do the about. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly up and push forward to fly down. Oh, watch it! Louis makes flying this stick look easy, eh? Weapons are offline. Left pilot, hit the booster. Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed. Papa, those heavy dives are protecting the train. Take them out! They've locked onto us! Take evasive action! Gunners, we need to defend ourselves! Open fire! There it is! After that plane! Light engineers, fire the harpoon! Now, gunners, shoot the cargo free! The pilot breaks! Well, my friends, that could have been much worse. Okay, it's much worse. Yes, you got one. Excellent, my friends. Now power up the ship. Well, I have coaxium. You see, just as I promised, my friend. Now that the resistance has what they need, maybe a little something for Hondo. Pilots, line up behind the train so we can harpoon that last car. Get behind the train. Flight engineers, fire the harpoons and reel us in. Gunners, shoot the train. Engineers, reel us closer. I think I will let you tell the world. Oh, God. Things are getting hot. We've got to get out of here. Don't. A distraction. Fire the missiles at the tree. The resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud. Now after my modest profit, your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon is... Oh, that is rough.
We had and then the land makes for a young
You think you got it out of your system?